Assalamu alaikum students, how are you? This lesson is for class 3, subject math, topic add and subtract. Book page number 24. In this question, denominator will remain same and numerator we will add and subtract. Part A, 2 over 5 plus 1 over 5, 2 plus 1, 3, 5 will same. 3 over 5, it's answer. Part B, 6 over 9 minus 2 over 9, from 6 we will take out 2, 4 means it's 9, 4 over 9 ans. Part C, 4 over 10 plus 5 over 10, 4 plus 5, 9, 10, 9 over 10 it's ans. Part D, 10 over 10 minus 8 over 10, from 10 we will take out 8, 2 means this 10 will same right. 2 over 10 it sounds. Part E, 9 over 10 minus 6 over 10, from 9 we will take out 6, 3 remains and this 10 will remain same. 3 over 10 it sounds. Part F, 4 over 7 plus 2 over 7, 4 plus 2, 6, 7. 6 over 7 it sounds. Part G, 8 over 9 minus 3 over 9, from 8 we will take out 3, 5 remains, this 9 will come same, 5 over 9, it sounds. Thank you.